we're going to make Elma. Inflate a red balloon, leaving a 2-inch flat tail. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. The next 3 bubbles you twist in the bird body fold. Twist the second 6-inch bubble. Twist the third 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 6-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth bubble between the second and third bubbles. Twist the fifth 3-inch bubble. Twist the sixth soft 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Lock the nozzle of the balloon around the sixth bubble. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. It is the neck. For the seventh bubble between bubbles of the head. You have made the head. Well, we yet have to make eyes. Put the head aside for now. Use the second balloon to make the eyes. Inflate and tie off one soft 3-inch bubble. Cut off the rest of the balloon and tie the end. Split this bubble on 2 bubbles of the same size. You have made the eye bubbles. Trim the ends. Lock the eye bubbles at the base of the nose. Twist the eye bubbles couple times to secure the lock twist. Use a permanent marker to draw the eyes. You may attach this head to any head or to a body. I have already prepared a body without neck. To attach the head to this body, you have to twist the 8th bubble at the end of the neck bubble. Lock the 8th bubble between the arms of the body. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made Elma. You can make the cooking monster using the same pattern and of course blue balloons. Have fun!